Cough. Cough. Cough means to force air through your throat with a short, loud noise, often because you are sick. Doctor. Doctor.
A doctor is a person who is skilled in the science of medicine.
Fever. Fever. Fever means a body temperature that is higher than normal. Fire. Fire.
A fire is the light and heat, and especially the flame produced by burning.
Flu. Flu. The flu is a common disease that is caused by a virus and that causes fever, weakness, body aches, and breathing problems. It is also called influenza. Rest. Rest.
Rest means to stop doing work or an activity.
Sick. Sick. Sick means affected with a disease or illness or ill. Sneeze. Sneeze.
Sneeze means to suddenly force air out through your nose and mouth with a usually loud noise because your body is reacting to dust or a sickness.
Thermometer. Thermometer.
A thermometer is an instrument used for measuring temperature.
Throat. Throat. The throat is the tube inside the neck that leads to the stomach and lungs. Wood. Wood.
Wood is the hard substance that makes up the stems and branches of trees and shrubs.
In English, some past tense verbs are not regular. Regular verbs have an ed ending. In the lesson, you hear Anna use a regular past tense verb, painted.
In the morning, I painted for hours.
Irregular verbs in English do not take an ed ending like regular verbs. Here are three types of irregular verbs in English. Verbs that stay the same, verbs where the last sound changes, and verbs where a vowel changes. Not all verbs fit into these three types. Here are some examples.
In the lesson, you hear two verbs that remain the same in present and past tenses. They are hurt and cut.
In these verbs, the last sound changes.
Build.
Built.
Make.
Made.
Finally, in these verbs, the vowel changes in the middle of the word. Draw.
Drew.
Drink.
Drank.
These verbs have different rules. Do.
Did.
Feel.
Felt.
Hear.
Heard.
Say.
Said.
Sleep.
Slept.